New for the night team tonight, with backing of big companies like E-Trade and New York Life, the MoneyWise Empowerment Tour came to Sacramento today. KCR3's Richard Sharp talked to the experts on the tour to get the best financial advice that anyone can use right now.
Not only did he open up the door for us to get our first house, but then he opened up the door for us to get our second house.
Using faith to find financial fortitude, speakers of the MoneyWise Empowerment Tour are showing people how to control everything from their credit cards to retirement.
I make pretty decent money, but it's not working for me. And I'm tired of being broke all the time and living from paycheck to paycheck. I need to figure out how to do better.
Number one, don't overspend. Financial expert and former CNN business anchor Valerie Coleman Morris explains.
Sounds really basic, but the average American family overspends their income by 20% regularly.
Number two, pay yourself first.
Any money that you get, take some of that money, however modest the amount it may be, and set it aside for your retirement.
Number three, start small. Best-selling financial author and MoneyWise host Kelvin Boston says financial freedom takes years.
Get that written financial plan. And one of the reasons, one of the things you want to look at is becoming debt-free. Give yourself 3 to 5 years to become debt-free.
Regardless of how much or how little you make, experts say you should live by one simple motto: spend wisely and save wildly. In Sacramento, I'm Richard Sharp, KCRA3 reports.
More than 100 people from around the region came out for today's event. The stop in Sacramento is one of 20 across the country.